it up a little too much.
Hay wagon turned wood wagon is getting work out today. Got about 20 logs on there, all black cherry. I'll keep one tree actually, one triple trunker tree. And the actual trunks I have over in the pile for the sawmill. So these are just the tops. There's a huge tree that blew down. And finally got it out of the woods and cut up. And I'm gonna take this to the neighbor to let him cut it up and burn up for firewood. He just helps with this winter. So far the wagon's holding up good. Oop, I better push that one on a little bit better. So, a lot of weight, we'll see how it handles. See you later.